The phrase is, shall apply with necessary modifications. What modifications has this House made, or the National Assembly made, or Parliament as a collective made to Article 145 before applying it to the Deputy President? Can we impeach the Deputy President using the standard for impeaching the President, when we know very well that the President is immune to prosecution, and therefore the certain standards that apply to him won't apply to the Deputy President?